Okay. A little tip on saving some money or what you're paying for. This is going to be eye care for your horse. And one, taking care of your horse's eyes. I'm in Walmart parking lot here. I just went by the feed store. Of course, anything that says horse on it, they triple the price. So this is eyewash for a horse. This little bottle here. It's the 4 fluid ounces. $23. I think that's a pretty good deal. Because I think most other places like $26. But so this has an expiration date of a year, and there's 4 ounces. This is 4 ounces of botulinum for advanced eye relief for humans. Walmart, $4.39 for the same amount. So you can get this, which is, if it's good for humans, I think it's probably good for horses. You can get this for $4, or this for $22, because it has a cute little horsey picture on it. So obviously I'm taking this back for $22, and I bought this. Then, because that was so cheap, I got this little thing of 70 eye drops, and it has these little eye packets here. And this is eye lubricant. And during the summer around here, and I don't know if it happens where you're at, my horse's eyes drip, and they get kind of dry. And then when they eat hay, it gets dust, or when the wind blows all the time around here. So my horse's eyes always look like they're kind of itchy and scratchy. So I like to put eye lubricant or eye rinse in their eyes. I think it washes out allergens, it feels good, it's healthy for the eye, and I think it's good to do to take care of your horse. So anyway, this was like 70 packets of these little things, and I'll use one of these for each eye on a horse. I got 70 of these for like $10. This was $4, maybe $4.39, and this was $22. So this is eye care without buying your stuff from a feed store. I always like using things made for humans, because I know if it's good for humans, it's probably medical wise good for the horse, and our eyes are about the same, so there's not a whole lot of issues about changing whether it's made specifically for the horse. For things like what I consider just an eye rinse, you don't want to use water just to rinse out your horse's eyes all the time. I know I hose my horse's eyes out, but water removes natural oils and lubricant from the eye, and if you do it all the time, you'll make the eye scratchy. I learned that from personal experience. I got something in my eye, rinsed it out, end up going to the ER because I couldn't see, it was all dry, and they told me, you rinsed all the good stuff out trying to wash it out with water. You don't use water to wash your eye, you use stuff made for the eye. So that took an ER visit to educate the stupid human. And we'll end that there. This will be eye care 1. I'll show you putting this in the horse's eyes for eye care 2. See y'all.